Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Guys, today we are playing now Clash of Clans. And guys, in the video I'm going to show you that 2017 new balancing update, 2017 June upcoming balancing updates in the video. So welcome to the quick video guys. But before we start, if you are new on my channel, so make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you want daily Clash of Clans and Clash Royale videos. So let's go and start. So guys, new defensive content updates, new cannon level 15, PH 11, cannon level 10 to 14 upgrade time or cost has been discounted. So guys, new archer tower level 15, TH 11, archer tower level 9 to 14 upgrade time or cost has been discounted. New inferno tower level 5, TH 11, inferno tower level 2 or 4 upgrade time or cost has been discounted. Inferno tower level 4 multi-core damage has been increased. Inferno tower single mode first stage damage has been changed to multi-core damage. So new offensive content updates, and also the new Pekka for level 6, TH 11, new wizard level 8, TH 11, new healer level 5, TH 11, new miner level 5, TH 11, level wall breaker level 7, TH 11, builder base, new watch life. Wow, all the things which added in this balancing update is looking so much interesting, and I don't want to show anything in the video because it's so quick video. And guys, if you want to read them all, then I paste them all in the link of the description of this video. So make sure you guys check the link if you want to read all the balancing changes. So guys, hope you enjoy the video. It's not to enjoy the video, I just want to give a quick information to you. So guys, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel right now to the channel, and guys, turn on the bell icon if you want every single new update from the my channel. I will see you back tomorrow with the more awesome content. Take care, goodbye.